Hi, so today you're gonna get to see me walking for the first time in an entire year. It has been 1 year in 2 days. On the 26th of March, it will be 1 year since I had my right leg amputated below the knee.